One News can reveal a worrying trend of people decapitating protected wildlife. We need to give you a strong warning before this story. It contains graphic images of what's been reported to authorities. From seals to sharks, there have been more than a dozen incidents in the past 18 months, although that number is thought to be higher. Logan Church has been investigating the issue, and again we warn, people may find some images distressing.
What is that? It's a great white.
Yeah, it is.
This great white shark washed up on Murawai Beach earlier this year.
Oh my God!
The group that found it got out their cell phone and started filming. But instead of leaving its bee, they tied it to the back of their car and took it for a ride. That's not all, and a reminder, this is going to get graphic, they cut off its head and dressed up in it. Desecrating protected wildlife, dead or alive, is illegal. But the authorities say it's becoming more common.
It's somewhere between horrified and disgusted.
Certainly when I saw the list of how many, I was like, whoa, that is crazy.
Take this fur seal. The body was found last year in Wellington. Then a few days later, when the authorities went back, its head had been removed. This dolphin too had a similar experience, found on a beach. A few days later, and a warning, this is not nice, its head gone. Also here, several birds, all without their heads.
Inevitably we find what appears to be knife or blade wounds. There was one instance of a seal found with its head cut off where they describe it as having been removed with scalpel-like precision.
Investigators have received about a dozen reports of decapitated wildlife right across New Zealand over the last year or so. But they say the frequency of these reports is trending upwards.
The most recent incident was a few weeks ago in Whanganui. Seals seem to be one of the most targeted creatures.
At least a good portion of them are happening after death. However, I don't know if that's the case for all of them.
Doing this can result in fines or legal action.
It may be trophy hunters, it may be someone thinking it's a good idea for likes on social media, or there may be something a bit more sadistic involved.
They say if you see an animal on the beach, don't cut off its head, just leave it alone and call the authorities. Logan Church, One News.